she smells.
Now, why were we not with Brennan?
Because she's at work.
Because she's fake. She's not at work. She's just partying at Dutch Bros in El Paso.
We're going to El Paso.
Yeah.
Go. I'm letting you go.
He's
lady.
Not going to be able to go, you f***ing idiot. Oh, it's a woman. That's what it is.
Say hi to my vlog. Do you guys know I actually have a YouTube channel?
Because I actually have a YouTube channel. Do you want to see it?
Good morning, bussy butt bitches.
Where are we going, Jill? Are we going to feed the cows? Okay. Yeah, we are. Logo, shut the f*** up!
Brennan secretly shaves cows just for the pigs.
Gotta go.
I'm trying to get a really good clip.
I know.
Mom, all I said was, hey, everyone's
you.
A f***.
Did you hear that,
Grandma?
You want me to say it again?
No.
Okay, this is serious, so. Okay, while we're gone. Nobody over, you already know that. Pull your heads out of your ass.
Welcome back to Evening Trivia. I'm your host. Okay, ladies, these are the rules. I'm gonna ask a question. The first thing that comes to your head, you're gonna say it out loud, okay? Who is the President of the United States?
Joe Biden.
Who plays the character Forrest Gump?
I don't know.
Tom Sawyer.
Who abolished slavery?
Oh, Abraham Lincoln.
Good
job.
You.
Okay, wow. Washington, D.C. is not a state, but a...
Capital.
I would just like the record to note, Brennan's actually being for real. Like, she's not joking about answering these questions, which is the funny part. What is the state capital of New Mexico?
Santa Fe.
What is the state capital of Texas?
Is it like
San Antonio or something? Not
a...
Is it San Antonio?
It's Austin. How many continents are there?
10. 7.
Name me the continents.
North America,
Lint.
South America.
What the f*** are you saying?
Wait, Brennan, what?
Lint. Right? Not the stuff you find in your belly button. Premarital sex is a sin. No chicken on Fridays.
Oh, she's thinking of the 10 commandments.
Hey, can you give me some easier ones?
Name me a condiment, then.
Trojan.
Yeah, my mom doesn't let us call each other names, so Brennan just reminds me of someone who's f***ing stupid.
We're going to a tattoo parlor.
What do we get?
We got some nose rings.
Ha, you just got pranked, bro.
We just pranked you so good.
I was trying to do a speech for my summer class, and I was 8 minutes into it, and Brennan decides to walk in right when I was about to finish, and I'm so upset right now. Watch this.
So you have fed your heifer. You have...
Brennan, you f***ing bitch!
What?
I'm so sorry.
I need you to get the f*** out of here so I can be quiet so I can f*** do this speech.
You look really cute.
Oh, dude. I'm hot it too.
Okay.
Shots fired. Back to the future.
Whoa.
Catching air like I hit a floating Buddha.
Whoa.
Move chick out the way like I'm Luda.
Whoa.
I make a